the snow on this field, it was like flat like that, flat. And then yesterday a massive, one of those big massive puff aerial cloud looking things went over for a few hours, and this is what it left on the snow. It's pretty freaking weird. It's like an imprint. It looks like tubes and stuff. I don't know if it's showing up right, but it looks like massive moles were digging tunnels under there. Like, how the crap could that happen? It's like the same, it looks exactly the same as what was going over the house yesterday, over this field. It's like over the whole field's like that.
And man, I've tried to be strong and carry on, but damn, this hurts. And I just wish that I could talk to you again somehow, someway, even if it's for a moment, so I can hear you say, don't cry for me, I'm alright. I'm better than you know. And this life can be shorter, right? So don't waste it on sorrow. And just hold on to those moments and the memories we share. We're both headed for the same place anyway. I just beat you there.
Light comes creeping in, illuminates our skin. We watch the day go by, stories of all we did. It made me think of you, it made me think of you.
If these wings